Hey there, ever wondered what a cloud architect does? Let's break it down in this quick video. A cloud architect designs and manages an organization's cloud computing system. Think of it as building and maintaining the digital backbone companies rely on. You'll work with both front-end platforms, which you interact with, and back-end platforms like servers and data storage. You'll also handle different cloud models, such as SaaS, IaaS, and PaaS. What's a typical day like? It's all about teamwork. You'll work with other departments, including DevOps engineers and software developers, to design, optimize, and secure cloud environments. You'll design cloud environments, monitor systems, troubleshoot issues, and stay up to date with the latest tech trends. Ready to get your heads in the cloud? The demand for cloud architects is skyrocketing, and cloud services continues expanding every year. That's good news for you because it translates to tons of job opportunities. To succeed, you'll need to learn a programming language, understand databases, and get cloud certifications. And don't forget workplace skills like communication and project management. Check out the link in the description below to start earning a cloud certificate for your resume.